Good morning, Vlogmas! Yes, it is, what, day six now? So I put up some more Christmas decorations I want to show you also. In the room, we have Mr. Austin, good friend of mine, and boyfriend of my roommate, Katie.
What's up?
He's hanging out in here because he needs to connect to the Ethernet for his games, and this is where the Wi-Fi is. Anyway, so I put some snow and lights on the Christmas tree. Hold on, I'm going to flip the camera.
Oh, look at the Christmas tree.
Snow and lights and everything. And I put, my parents sent me a few more birthday presents. I put them underneath the trees so my tree can have some Christmas stuff. And then over here, we put some lights. I originally had them above the bed, but I think it looks smoother. And then I put a little snow and ornaments over there. And I guess that's it. I cleaned up my room. Trying to figure out what I want to do tomorrow, because tomorrow is my 23rd. Oh my god, 23rd birthday.
Joining the club.
Yeah, Austin's 23. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do for that. I think the plan right now is I'm gonna go surfing in the morning. I'm gonna go surfing in the morning. Austin, you're welcome to come if you wanna come. And then there's that light show that I mentioned at the house near my work, so I might stop by that. And then my uncle texted me to see if I wanna do something, so I might take him up on that. Just, oh my gosh, my zipper is so far down. Just to do this other drive-through Christmas thing. I don't know, I just want to do Christmassy things because there's so little you can do right now and I like supporting the few things that are doing them. So, for today, I don't know, I was thinking I was going to go to Target and get more Christmas decorations, but I think I'm pretty set. Oh, let's make lunch. It's like 2:30, but that's when I eat lunch. So let's go make lunch. I'll show you making lunch also. Oh, wait, let me make sure Katie wants to be in Vlogmas. One second. Okay, living room reveal, and most importantly, Katie reveal. So Katie, I woke up this morning and I walked into the kitchen / living room / family room / TV room / den. And look how clean and perfect it is. Oh my gosh, we have the lights over there. We have all the ornaments hanging from the ceiling and then Katie added all these good touches. Look at this cute little Christmas house. So we're gonna be making steak Caesar for lunch. The only thing I know how to make, no. You'll see, I've learned how to cook a little bit. And so I'll show you how to make that and then we'll go from there. This is the world of Vlogmas, the ground. This is all we've got this season. This is the whole entire world. But it'll be fun, it's great. Drastic change of plans. I forgot that I froze the steak, so instead we're gonna do salmon Caesar. So the way I do this is I put a little hunk of salmon in the bag, and I learned this from Katie and I's friend, Mackenzie. And you put all these things into the bag and then you let it marinate for a little bit. So this is soyaki sauce from Trader Joe's. I put a lot, because this is my favorite. And then a little bit of salt, a little bit extra soy sauce if you feel like you don't need to, a little sesame oil, and then minced garlic. And then you rub it into the salmon and then you let it sit for a little bit. And then you come back, you sear it on both sides, then you bake it in the oven in a piece of aluminum foil. And then it's ready to go and it's so good. So I'm gonna let this sit for a little bit, massage the marinade into the salmon. This looks like me. Okay, well, I'll show you the final product. It's done and it smells so good. I promise it does smell very good. And we're gonna make a gingerbread house now.
It smells scrumptious.
Katie got it for me for my birthday and we're watching some football. Look at the setup right here. That's pretty good or whatever. Oh my gosh. Okay. Look, Katie got a whipper. So we're whipping the egg whites. So easy peasy lemon squeezy. And then also, do you wanna show them the icing directions? Completely in German. Everything on the box is in German.
Well, it's because it's a gingerbread.
It's a gingerbread. Oh! But they're on the back of the Trader Joe's box. But look at this! Okay, Vlogmas. We went to a fancy, what is it called?
Shibuya.
Shibuya. It's a TikTok sushi place. And you like, it's a fancy sushi, and then you flip it. Okay, well, we're gonna eat it. And I'm gonna let you know how it is. But wait, oh wait, I wanna show you flipping it. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Oh. Oh, you're kidding. Look at that, look at that. Hey Vlogmas. Hi Vlogmas.
Hi Vlogmas.
So I just finished up today's body paint look. It's past midnight, so it's officially my birthday, which I'm very excited. Actually, a fun day on the docket tomorrow. We're gonna be doing some surfing and some Christmas lights. But I'm really tired. I want to get some sleep, so I feel good. Also, my edit this Vlogmas, so I don't have to worry about it tomorrow. But this was the look, a little androgyny, my Supreme sweatshirt, which was bold of me to paint in, but wanted to do it just for my birthday. I had a great night. My friend Megan and Luke actually came over and surprised me, and we, like, hung out for a little bit, socially distanced. I didn't want to get them on camera, because with Corona and everything, like, it's just better to keep it out, but we were very safe, and I haven't seen her in a while, and I love Megan so much, so that was really cool. And my friend Emily stopped by. It's just been a great day. We watched Home Alone, and I called my grandma, who also has the same birthday as me. So it was just awesome. So I'm going to get this paint off and then get ready for bed because I'm ready for it. But I wanted to end Vlogmas and know that tomorrow's going to be super fun. Early start, late end, classic Devin birthday. So get in the mailbox. Look, I pre-opened it today, so it'd be smooth. See you tomorrow.